to Yandle. The shot saved by Thomas. Sprawls and pokes it loose to Ryder. Ryder flips it forward. Tyler Seguin's got a chance for his first goal, and he scores! Tyler Seguin gets on the board!
Well, this shift tells you everything that we were just talking about in Tyler Seguin and what his game's all about. Bruins have been a little bit loose defensively in their own zone. Phoenix desperate to try to get back in this hockey game, starting to push Boston and pressure them up ice. And Seguin realizes it, takes off, and what a pass. Michael Ryder with the high lob over everybody. This was exactly what his intention was. Throw this puck up high in the air. He takes a look. He sees Seguin. He throws it up. I mean, that's... I was going to say Brady DeMoss, but I can't say that anymore, can I?